World Contest 1972 at the Albert Hall. But this United Kingdom finds it a hair-raising experience. This United States of America.